Here there are four parts of the question. First, let us solve the first part. Here they have given the temperature of the hot reservoir is 50.